Hello everyone, I'm Denis Flank, and you are watching the tutorial to the teleport action for Adobe Photoshop. This action creates a futuristic high-speed effect just in a few minutes and clicks. It's suitable for creating nice posters, reviews, and creative photos for social media. You can see the sample pictures on your screen that I got using this action. We will use the teleport action in this tutorial, and then we will add the final touches to get the stunning result. The link to the action you can find in the description. If you have any questions about the action, you can ask me in the comments. First of all, make sure you are using the Photoshop version CS6 or higher. The actual version for now is CC 2021, but action may work with the newer versions. You can ask for compatibility check in the comments to this video and I will answer to you as soon as possible. Also, the action is multilingual. That means that you wouldn't get the error messages if your Photoshop have the different language settings. Secondly, make sure you set up your Photoshop correctly. I made a video about it. Check the link in the description. All the actions are running from the Actions panel. To show this panel, go to the menu window and choose Actions. Now we have to load the actions files to the Photoshop. Go to the menu File and choose Open. Select the files from the package and press the Open button. After that, the new action will appear inside the Actions panel. The short instruction is inside. You can select it and press Play button to read. Use the menu File Open to load your picture. The action needs the additional layer where you will select the working area. Find the button Create a new layer at the bottom of the Layers panel and press it. Double-clicking on the layer's name will allow you to change it. Name it Brush, all the letters must be lowercase. For selecting the working area, you can use the different tools such as Brush tool, Pen tool, any of the quick selection tools. The more precisely you select the area, the better your result will be. After you selected the working area, choose the action depending on the direction you need and press the play button. The action finished. Let's do the finishing touches to our result. What can we use for editing? The fill and opacity settings of the layers and groups will change the transparency of the layers and groups that you choose. Changing the blending mode, you can get the interesting results, like enhance the white or black tones, add more contrast, and more. Brushing over the pixel mask will show or hide the areas of the layer or group. Changing the layer's visibility will show or hide the different parts of the effect. As we see on the screen, we need to recover some details. If you open the Detail Control group, you will see three layers inside. The whites and blacks layers are for control the corresponding tones. The fill parameter of these layers is set to 0% by default. Increasing it recovers the overall whites and blacks. If you want to restore the details selectively, select the pixel mask of the layer details. Set the foreground color as white and background color as black. Select the brush tool and paint on the pixel mask where you want to recover the details. You can paint on the pixel masks or the other layers and groups if you want to correct your result manually. This is our result that we got from the simple image. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Feel free to say your mind about this video or about the teleport action. I will try to answer you as soon as possible. Check out my portfolio, there are many interesting actions for creating the stunning effects. The link in the description. I would be very grateful for your subscription and your feedback. Good luck and see you soon!